We're very excited about our winter conference schedule. We're getting ready to send it out to all of our schools. We've got some really great topics online. We've got everything from behavior management for high school students to working with our supporting the LGBTQ students, working with hiring, making sure districts learn how to get it right, as we put it, as well as our seminars that we do with our assistant principals, our new school leaders. We want to help elementary schools with some of their things on best practices, as well as reducing student test anxiety with the issues that are going on with the state assessments. That's a growing concern for schools in the area. And of course, we've got a couple of workshops to help with our growing ELL population. We've got one for co-teaching for ELLs and another one to work on collaboration for planning to assessment of students that have English as their second language. One of the workshops I'm very excited about is the supporting the LGBTQ students. We're co-sponsoring that with GLSEN, and that's an organization that's helped in the Capital Region for a long time with working with students that face discrimination in the classrooms and in schools. One of our popular topics that we do annually is our district superintendents panel. Each winter, we invite the district superintendents from HFM BOCES, WISHI BOCES, CAP Region BOCES, and Questar BOCES to come in and join us to talk about current issues in education, those things that are affecting school districts statewide, and how their take is to how schools can mitigate those issues. A couple of weeks ago, we sent out to all of our member districts a letter inviting them to recommend or nominate someone to participate in our Friends of Education dinner. This is an annual event that started as a small event as part of another dinner and has become so popular that it's now its own separate dinner. And the purpose of this is to recognize someone who has made a difference for the students in your district. And it can be anyone in the district in your community who has made a difference. We've had everyone from school administrators, teachers, parents, custodians, bus drivers. We even had one school district nominated their mayor of their town. It's anyone who you know has made a difference to help improve the life of your children in your community is a friend of education. Just a reminder that please send in the nomination form no later than January 13th, and we'll make sure that your candidate is invited to that dinner. We have our holiday party coming up. We want to make sure that all of our superintendents know that they're invited to send either themselves or a representative from their district to join us at that. That's on December 19th, and it's held at the Albany Renaissance Hotel from 4 to 7 p.m. We're looking forward to seeing you all there, and come join us and have a little holiday cheer with us. We hope you're having a very positive and exciting school year, and we look forward to continue to meet with you to meet your needs and provide you the programs that are most valuable to you. Thank you.